What is the energy going on? It's my time to shine. The look you be giving somebody when they tell you that you don't need the surgery. Fuck out of here. Crack the fuck up. They be mad as hell. I'm on a group and there be a lot of memes. People be mad as hell. Fuck you talk about I don't need the surgery. You don't know what's going on. Be positive or shut the F up. I don't want to hear the shit you talking. I'm getting both of my surgeries. Fuck you mean. I'm getting what I'm getting. You don't like it, don't look. You may not like it, but others gonna love it. Crack the fuck up. Then I'm going to Hawaii with my bikini. Since they just opened back up anyway. For my 45th birthday, I'm gonna be in Hawaii. Bottom line. Crack the fuck up. We gonna see what's the energy going on here. Snakes. Somebody coming up out of being snaky. Basically, this is saying that somebody is coming up out of getting away with shit without you seeing it. You're gonna start seeing shit for what it is, like I do. You feel me? Lies, bullshit. They just snaky. Cause that you happy, they wanna try to be a snake. Leo energies, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Mind your business. You mad as hell. Crack the fuck up. What is the energy surrounding this reading at this time? I gotta take my medicine. I'm messing around down here. The Eight of Cups. Somebody couldn't turn their back or something that no longer suit them, which is not good. They too emotionally invested in the past. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. Somebody could be dealing with a justice situation here. As well, you could be dealing with a Libra, Nine of Cups. You're happy, everything is right with you. Your emotions intact here. You're not taking up for yourself like you need to in the past. Sagittarius, Aries, Leo, Queen of Swords. You see bullshit. It's like the owl near you. You know the owl represent death here and cutting people off. That's the energy you've been doing. I love it. Present energy. You're coming up out of backstab, betrayals. Painful endings with snakes. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, energy, liars here, Page of Cups. This could have been somebody high in who they really are with the King of Wands reversed. They can't snake you now, present energy. Laugh out loud, they mad as hell. But you don't even get too close to them. I know I don't. Oh, Lord. The King of Wands, yeah, they can't snake you here. Present energy, Sagittarius, Aries, Leo. The Knight of Cups, but they may send somebody else to try to be slick. So you may want to look out for this person, a Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer here. That may be being slick here, maybe trying to be sneaky, maybe a crab here. Yeah, something was built on a faulty foundation, came tumbling down in the past here. So you want to look out for this person that's not to be trusted. They're going to try to offer you something. They fake as fuck, stay away from them. You're coming up out of being broken here. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. You coming up out of a relationship, friendship, marriage, something that was too many ups and downs that continue here. Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer, energy. With the Seven of Pentacles here, you could be pregnant at this time or about to have a baby. You just thankful for what you have here. You're not really worrying about how to get more money, but you are. You talking to the divine, but you are thankful here in the past. You're coming up out of anxiety here, worry. Present energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and lies here. You're still stressing about something you lost in the future here. And it's a failed victory you had with something. Was the all over the energy with the moon. Somebody could have had an STD here. Or have one, don't know. Somebody coming high in that they have something you mess with. You're coming up out of self-sabotaging yourself here as well. Yeah, it's a lot going on here. You're going in a different direction than others or someone. You just focus on your happiness. I love that energy here, like bottom line. And that's how that should be. You probably are dealing with something like that. But at the end of the day, look what you got. They got a failed victory trying to destroy your happiness. That's what people are. They don't want to see you happy. Trust me. Because they only fake happy. I ain't with it. Yeah. Some people, this is all they live off of, and they really need this. Prayer. Confusion and prayer. Bottom line. Peace, light, and blessings. Don't forget to be happy. Peace.